On the hills of Al-Karak in Jordan, a delegation of senior Christian clergy show their solidarity with a prominent Sunni family. Their 26-year-old son, Pilot First Lieutenant Mu'ath al-Kasasbe, was taken prisoner by Islamic State fighters when his warplane came down over Syria. His father has been pleading for his safe release.
I call on the brothers of the Islamic State to treat my son well and to consider him as their own son and a guest on the anniversary of the birth of Prophet Muhammad.
Jordan is one of several countries participating in a U.S.-led coalition that's been bombing IS targets in Syria for months now, and al-Kasasbe is the first known Islamic State captive from that coalition. Thank you.